translucently tumor. And I hold you in my arms, keep you by my side, and we sleep the devil's sleep, just to keep him satisfied. Stay a while, I penetrate your soul, I bleed into your dreams. You want to lose control, I bleed into your eyes, I'll make your vision sing. I'll open endless skies and ride your broken wings. Welcome to my world. Of love was upon me, Lord, I felt so small. The legs beneath me weakened, yeah, I began to crawl. Confused and contented, I slithered around with feelings beyond me. I was lost, I was found. The angel of love was upon me, Lord, I felt so weak. I felt my tongue move in my mouth, yeah, I began to speak. A strange kind of language I don't understand. A babbling fountain I couldn't have planned. The angel of love was upon me, Lord, I felt so high. Swear I couldn't reach up, place my hands upon the sky. Radiant rainbows following me around. With elevated senses, see you chase sound. The angel of love is upon me, Lord, I pray. a feature on Sunday. My heart was serene. I waded into the water. It was bailing, I was jailed. I could see news before me. I knelt down on the ground.
Talk of any repair. Thank you. Thank you.
complaining, it's filling me up with new life. The stars in the sky bring tears to my eyes. They're lighting my way tonight. I haven't felt so alive in years. Just for a day. The wind in my hair makes me so aware how good it is to live tonight. And I haven't felt so alive in years. Shining in the sky, reminding me of so many other nights, but they're not like tonight. At being so wet, all on my own, all on my own. How good it feels to be alone tonight. And I haven't felt so in years. The moon is shining in the sky, reminding me of so many other nights. My eyes have been so red, I've been mistaken for dead, but not tonight.
Thank you. Mr. Martin Al Gore and Peter Gordino. Who wrote that?
Thank you.
had to get here first before they do. It's just a question of time. Be fighting in our hands, I mean, or maybe just like the rest. I've got to get to your bus. This is the question of time. the silence come crashing into my little world. Painful to me, pierced right through me. Can't you understand? Oh, my little girl. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm. To be broken, feelings are tense, words are trivial, pleasures remain, so does the pain. Words are meaningless and forgettable.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Someone to hear our prayers, someone who cares.
flesh and bone, and you telephone. Lift up the receiver on the back of a believer. I will deliver you, know I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch you now, pass it out, Jesus. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith. Oh, yeah.
not going down on my knees, begging you to adore me. Can't you see it's misery and torture for me? When I'm misunderstood, try as hard as you can. I've tried as hard as I could to make you see how important it is for me. Here is a plea from my heart to you, and nobody knows me as well as you do. You know how hard it is for me to shake the disease that takes hold of my tongue in situations like these. Understand me, understand me, understand me, understand me. To be permanently together, lovers devoted to each other forever. Now I've got things to do, and I've said before that I know you have to when I'm not there. Spirit, I'll be there. Here is a plea from my heart to you, and nobody knows me as well as you do. You know how hard it is for me to shake the disease that takes hold of my tongue in situations like these. Understand me, understand me, understand me, understand me. Takes hold of my tongue in situations like these.
Once again, the beautiful sound of Mr. Martin Al Gore, Mr. Peter Gugino. Woo!
enough. All the things you do to me and everything you said, I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. We sit beside as we fall in love. Downstream, I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. Every time I think of you, I know we have to be. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. It's getting hotter, it's a burning love. I just can't seem to get enough.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.